Fun fact. Before the Hoover Dam was built, there was a town where Lake Mead now is called St. Thomas. The entire town was purchased by the federal government and abandoned. However, the water level of the lake has fallen so much that parts of the town can be seen and explored.